There are several methods available to unblock a website, such as VPN, proxy sites, configuring DNS settings and whatnot. But today, I will introduce you to a free Google Chrome extension which is able to unblock any website. It doesn't matter where you live, you will get access to the blocked website. So without wasting time, let's get started. This is the website I am trying to access, but it is blocked by my internet service provider. So I am going to unblock and access this website in a couple of minutes. Just wait and watch. Step 1, on Google Chrome, click on 3 dots icon. Step 2, select More Tools. Step 3, choose Extension. You can see all your installed extension here. Step 4, click on Extension button, located at top left corner. Step 5, click on Open Chrome Web Store button, which will navigate you to Chrome Extension Store page. Step 6, search for Zenmate in Chrome Extension Web Store. Then open it and install it to your Chrome browser. To get this extension activated, you need to free sign up on their website. Step 7, select any location from where you want to access the internet, and then click on Start Free Trial button. Step 8, insert your email address and password to complete the sign-up process. The sign-up process has been completed. Now it's time to test this extension. Step 9, go back to the website you want access to, and click on the Zenmate extension. Step 10, now log in with your credentials, to activate the extension and then, reload the page. See, now this web page has unblocked and we can download anything from it without any trouble. This is an amazing extension. If you want to know about 4 other methods to unblock any website, you can check on our website article. The link is available in the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.